Hey, lady, you want to hear a story? I got one for you. It's a tale to tell.
Got your number on the wall, said to call if I want to have a good time. So I called you on the phone. You said that you'd like to fornicate and grind me. I got a little chubby at the thought, so I headed to the bar where Jack goes. Met you down at the Regal Beagle. Too bad your labia looked like the feet of Smeagol. Smells like Gollum stepped in tuna. Maybe he worked upon a schooner. I got to talking with you, you said I was handsome YOLO. I tipped my hat and said I know just like I was Han Solo. Frozen in carbonite, which is half as hard as you said you'd make me. You whispered in my ear, I could smell the beer on your breath, so take me down to the Regal Beagle. Too bad your labia looked like the feet of Smeagol. Smells like Gollum stepped in tuna. Maybe he worked upon a schooner. When the riders of Rohan come charging to the gates, and you open Gondor to 1,000 horny mates, don't let them throw you to the orcs, my dear. You'll wind up with 1,000 dorks charging from the rear. And when my love for you explodes like the fires of Mount Doom, and the bartender says, hey, you two, go get a room, well, smoke some pipeweed and eat 10 bowls of choice kaboom. And then we'll take off all our clothes so I can rampage in your womb. That's how we flow, so sticky like your buns. I'd like to rotate around you like 1,000 burning suns. Yeah, I like that little disco dance. Could you put on some Crisco and maybe wiggle off my pants? Wrote your number on the wall, said to call if you wanna have a good time and get sucked off by the blowjob queen. I know that you appreciate the tip I left inside your butthole, darling. Weren't you impressed by my use of Vaseline? Met you down at the Regal Beagle. Too bad your labia look like the feet of Smeagol. Smells like Gollum stepped in tuna. Maybe he worked upon a schooner. I'm